We're comparing how many more shoes to this group and this group.
And what are our categories here?
Our categories are open toe and closed toe.
Okay, and so when you're comparing those two, how are you going to do that?
I didn't count these two shoes because these two would be partners.
Okay. Okay, so how many more shoes are closed-toed than open-toed? Can you show us? Can you count for us?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
16 more. Nice job.